Corey just caught a fish. What are we looking at? 14 and a half? 14 and a half. We just went over how to break down these cattails here. And told them, whatever looks the same, pick what's different. A protruding little branch, a couple of offshoots that come out just maybe 2 or 3 foot. Strike those. Maybe just a little inlet, a little cove area. Strike at it. He did it within, what, 2 casts?
Yeah, 2 or 3.
2 or 3 casts. Boom. Nice little 14 and a half bass here on Decker Lake. And a quarter. Huh? Senko on these protruding reeds. So the ones that stick out, not like this one here, but as I got a point, I got a cove this way and it's flat. This one's poking out. That's what I've been hitting. Try to get them because there's so much grass, they're going to be at that farthest point trying to nail those fish. Baby bass by Strike Team. That would do it.